When John McCririck joined the Celebrity Coach Trip, 5 o'clock this evening. First up, when Deal or No Deal went live on 4.
$22. A quarter of £1 million. Just one question. Welcome to Deal or No Deal live. Yes, we are live once again, and thank you once again for the fantastic reaction that we're having this week. We've got 2 weeks of live shows. This is number 3, and I have to start with an apology for Betty, who played yesterday. I think we would all agree that bad news shouldn't be delivered quickly. But unfortunately, we nearly ran out of time. Betty had one of those classic games, all or nothing, £20,000 or £250, and we were running out of time. The clocks that we run were running down to zero. And then she went for a swap. So I was over there, and I was back here, and I put it down there. Now, normally, if it's not a live show, I have the opportunity to chat to the player about why they went for the swap. And it does calm people, and it does prepare them for possibly bad news. But yesterday it was a complete blur and it was bad news. £250. Betty, I'm so sorry, but it made electrifying television and she took it very well. Yes, this is the third of our live shows and now it's time to see the moment when I surprised today's player. On Monday, I was in a hair salon. Then yesterday, I was in a dance hall. I think it's time to go to the beach. Welcome to Bridlington in Yorkshire.
I've just gone down to Western Supermed. You think I'm cheated? No, look, this is Bridlington in October.
Right, how are we doing this, Jules?
Well, you're going to stow yourself on board and you're going to go out to sea.
On board what?
On board the lifeboat.
I've got to go on the lifeboat?
Yeah.
Good afternoon. Right, I'm all yours.
Like to
follow these gentlemen, I'll take you into the cabin.
Whose idea was this? So basically, you are now going to leave me locked in here.
I'm going to lock you in here, yeah.
Right. Where are we going first? Mediterranean? As you can see, the master plan has worked successfully. I am now stuck in this part of the boat. And then I'll appear through that hatch. And hopefully, Chris will say yes. He's got to say yes.
James, come on. Just come off the trailer, come off the carriage now. We're afloat, we're in gear, engines are running. We're in the Auger and we're going.
Well, as you can tell, we are now at sea, the North Sea. And it is a bit blowy today. Excuse me a minute. Chris, hello.
Alan.
How are you? I've got an offer for you. You might want to take me up on this offer. Chris, the offer I'm making to you is the opportunity to come with me to Bristol, to the Dream Factory, and play live Deal or No Deal for £250,000. The question I'm putting to you, Chris, is deal or no deal?
Deal.
A binding deal.
Oh, yeah.
What's your name, sir?
Grant.
Would you come and open a box?
I'd love to open a box.
You would? Excellent. So you'll come to Bristol as well.
I thought we're having some kind of exercise, but that wasn't what I expected.
Yeah, massive surprise. Didn't know anything about it.
Let's hope Chris wins it.
I'm going to be playing live, Deal or No Deal, for £250,000.
Yay!